For our younger pre-prep age children, the first lockdown and wider research has shown us that a blended approach is the most fitting, allowing families to mould the day around their commitments as well. We appreciate that the youngest children need a little more parental support to access our provision, and we feel that the blended approach of live and pre-recorded content supports this. On the other hand, live input throughout the full lesson day is much more sustainable for older learners and has been a really key way for us to keep pupil motivation and engagement high despite the extension of the remote learning period. At Holmewood, we are committed to continually reflecting on our delivery so we can tweak and adapt our provision to meet the needs of every child. We use parental feedback via detailed surveys, pupil voice, student council opportunities, and discussions with all our teachers to gather that 360 degree feedback that helps us to continually evolve and make small adaptations to ensure the best possible experience for every child in our care. Whilst in the remote model, an enriched curriculum remains at the very heart of our curriculum philosophy here at Holmewood. Pupils continue to enjoy studying art, drama, design and technology, music, and physical education, all from the comfort of their own living room. Out with lesson hours, we have a really exciting array of opportunities for our children to really ensure they feel part of our community whilst they can't be in our lovely school. We operate our really exciting array of weekly inter-house challenges that have been incredibly popular with our learners. And every Wednesday, our incredible sports department run exciting live yoga, high impact sports activities, circuit training, and lots of coordination events as well to support children with their wider development and give them a chance to come together with their friends. We recognise that sadly, in the current lockdown, the experiences beyond our school for our children have narrowed. So we've looked at innovative ways to bring those unique enrichment opportunities into the heart of our children's day-to-day learning. So far this term, we have had the National Portrait Gallery visit, the Jewish Museum visit, the benefit of an incredible Holocaust survivor speaker. We've also enjoyed an adventurous travel talk, and we continue to explore further exciting partnerships beyond our community so that our children experience a life beyond Holmewood, even via the platform of Zoom. For any learning to take place in a school setting or beyond in your living room via Zoom, every child needs to be happy and mentally well. And our pastoral provision continues to light the very heart of who we are in the Holmewood community. We're incredibly proud of our practitioners across the school, of which a huge number are mental health first aid qualified. We have the exceptional expertise of Nikki Stewart, our school counsellor, who works with families and children on an individual basis where more serious needs arise. In addition, our form teacher team is incredibly robust and thorough in their frequent monitoring of pupils and their well-being. One of the elements of Holmewood life that we're most proud of is the strength of our teacher-pupil relationships, and those have only got even stronger in our period of remote learning. Every single day for all of our children starts with a really lovely and informal time with the form teacher and all of the children in that class. And we can guarantee from that moment that we have the children in the right headspace and ready to learn and able to share when they're not feeling so great. And then at the end of that day, on a one-to-one basis, the form teacher has the drop-in time where they can speak to those individual children and just check in with how they're feeling. Our form teachers remain the first point of contact with our families, and wherever a family isn't finding the timetable works for them, we meet and find ways to adapt. At the moment, we have children following bespoke timetables across from nursery all the way through to year eight, where we adapt the day to meet the needs of your child. And that is the most important part of the remote provision, that it is suitable for every family, no matter the circumstances that they're operating within. We appreciate that home learning looks different for everybody. With our remote offering, what is crucial is meeting the needs of every family. So our form teachers liaise very closely with the parents that we work with. Every child who finds our full day perhaps too much or struggling with feeling a sense of maybe a little bit of overwhelm, we adapt our timetable accordingly, and every pupil in our school will attend the lessons that work for them and the length of day that works for them. We are open and very comfortable with a flexible approach for each family, as everybody's situation is different in the current climate and we need to meet their needs. We know that for families, remote learning is a huge challenge, particularly whilst juggling all the commitments families have with professional life and other children. We use our one-to-one time at the end of the day to support you with motivating your child, where we spot areas where young people are struggling to feel determined or need that one-to-one guidance to help them. That end of the day slot is really powerful, and our form teachers have a unique relationship with each of our children to support them with this. Every child copes remote learning differently, so our approach is very much led by each child and their needs. We have a really impressive array of support from our highly specialised teachers and our learning strategies team, who work preemptively to identify needs before challenges arise. In addition, we offer extremely beneficial additional English and maths lessons within the curriculum for those who need it, as well as bespoke support after the school day for academic subjects that children struggle in and pastoral areas that they wish to discuss or need further help from the form teacher as well.